Okay, so last week I make a silly video of Realtor versus real estate agent. And it stirred up a little bit of controversy. The controversy was how I pronounced Realtor, which in the video I said Realtor. A Realtor, 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 Realtors, Realtors, Realtors. So just to clear the air, the correct pronunciation of Realtor is Realtor, not Realtor. So I know a lot of you guys think it's a really big deal. So I figured I'd do this follow-up video just to explain that I knew that there was a difference in the way you pronounce it. And I knew there was a difference in Realtor versus real estate agent. I know that a Realtor is a part of NAR, which is the National Association of Realtors, and they pay dues, they abide by the code of ethics. So in actuality, there is a big difference between Realtor and real estate agent, but I was just making a silly video. I just thought I would do something out of the normal from what I usually do, which is how to create relationships with your clients long-term, how to follow up with your clients for the rest of their life, how everything in real estate is a win-win, how to effectively communicate who you are as a person to your client. The fact that it doesn't matter how many appointments, listings, closings you have. What's more important to me is how many property owners are you connecting with long-term on a daily basis? So look, I've been selling real estate a long time. I've been through several crashes. I've lost everything. I had $1 million. I lost it all. I came back. I've worked my way back to the top. I've tried everything there is to try in real estate. And I feel like my experiences and knowledge and expertise can really help the real estate community. So I'm trying to get everything that's in here in there. And I just wanted to do a video that was kind of off subject for a second before I did another video explaining to you guys exactly, step by step, how to be the number one agent in your area. So at the end of the day, there is a big difference in Realtor versus real estate agent. I hope I'm saying it right. I hope you guys understand there is a difference. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, now would be a good time because everything I do is absolutely free of charge to you. There's no catch. And I'm putting out some of the best content for real estate agents. Just check the comments in the Facebook group, in my Instagram account, and in the YouTube comments. Agents are seeing tons of success from what I'm sharing with you, and I hope you can take something from me and use it in your business to make your life better. Thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you soon. But there's a house right down the road that just sold, and I didn't know if there's anything in the world I could do for you today. Look, buddy, I know you're just out here trying to get listings, but I'm trying to do a YouTube video right now. I appreciate your time, but I gotta run. Jeez, man.